smear on. Mm-hmm. Why they got tombstone facing that offset?
And this is your what now?
His great.
Great, great, grandma.
Do you live up here?
I'm Milton's Laws' grandson.
Oh, Milton Laws' grandson,
yeah,
are you?
Facing the opposite direction.
Oh, okay.
Now, who was your
grandson?
Who was your mom, dad? Yeah.
Richmond Davis was my daddy.
Oh, like you knew his mom. Great, great.
Yeah.
Ah, that's pretty neat.
Yeah. Yeah, that's nice. Mm.
Nice to meet you. Your name?
Alan.
Alan. I'm Seth.
Seth McClellan?
Yes.
I was born at Layune's house.
Wow.
Yep.
How old was he?
What, when he died?
No, how old was he when he died? Yeah.
63. To 41, let's see.
37 plus 41.
He was 78.
Mm-hmm. He lived a pretty good life, didn't he?
He did. Yeah, he surely did.
We got none of us know him. I don't know about him.
One day,
I guess at
he
JT
died before
and
I was born.
Them might have knew him, but we didn't know about him. Well, I know.
Which one is Milt?
That in the dark shirt.
Right.
Beside a TR.
Right there beside a TR. I
yeah,
see.
I need to.
Hello, Mr. Davis. Yes, sir. You know every one of them, brother. See, I'm 71 year old. I'm older than you.
I've
probably been here a long time.
How you doing here?
Good, good.
I know her when you seen her standing over there.
Mm-hmm. You getting along good?
Yeah, pretty good.
Good? Go on, bro. Good. Shoot, sir.
Yeah, I bet you
they're going to put more.
Yeah.
They're probably going to put more graves out that way.
Oh, yes, sir.
Yeah. Well, I wonder how they're going to keep the grass from getting high.
It's all downhill, son.
It's all downhill up right there, ain't it?
They got tractors and dozers. And all that grass, son.
It gets high.
Where's your other?
They got tractors and dozers.
What makes it get so high?
I got one.
Look how old that tombstone is.
That's an old tombstone.
Look how old this tombstone is. That's an old one.